This is a Simmons avocado tree that we spoke about earlier when it was flowering and when it had small fruit. And you can see now that we have a lot of fruit on this tree and the fruit is ready. In fact, I have been harvesting Simmons off of this tree probably for the past 3 weeks or more. And commercially, the Simmons season is just about over. However, the advantage of the homeowner Simmons tree, you can keep this fruit on the tree and I can be picking for the next 2, 3, maybe even more weeks. I can be picking avocados because avocados will basically store on the tree. The other nice thing is that as they stay on the tree, they get bigger. So they get bigger and bigger. And the other thing too is that when you do finally pick them, when they get bigger, they tend to ripen more quickly. So in other words, the number of days after you pick it in which you can eat it is reduced. So that's one thing about this. So I'll be picking these fruit and have been picking these fruit over the next 3-4 weeks. After I do that, I will then come in and prune this tree selectively, and I will just remove some of the highest growth you can see here, selectively remove that. I also want to pay attention and have been paying attention to the fertilizer, adding a little bit of NPK, paying attention to the micronutrient foliar spray and also the iron. And what I'm doing is feeding the tree so that it stays healthy with this fruit load on it, but also at the same time setting it up so that next year it's going to flower and fruit and I'm going to have another nice Simmons crop next year.